and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's DMC, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels. I'm here with another exciting episode of Throwback Thursday. That's right, the continuation of our Mario 64 100% playthrough. And if you missed the last couple episodes, well, you missed out on a lot. We got a lot of 100 coin stars out of the way. We had to catch right back up, but now we're ready to start a whole new stage. We're at 81 stars, so we are two-thirds of the way, actually just a little over two-thirds of the way done here. So the plan of attack is we're going to do this stage, obviously, and we're going to try to get 100 coins when we do the red coin portion of this particular star. So there's a star there, obviously, and I don't think we can get it from here. I see a red star in front of us. It's good to know that they're all right there. Well, at least four of them. Interesting. Okay, that's good to know. So if we can find out where the rest of them are at, that'd be pretty nice. There's the star for the red coins. Now the rest of the red coins appear now. Watch jerks. They are up here. Okay, so I know where all the red coins are at. Which means I'll have to probably get coins and then backtrack for the red coins. Oh boy. Oh, I thought I just fell to my death, but that is not the case. Not like it up here now. I mean, I guess I could try to get 100 coins now. I don't know. I guess I could try it. Get that out of the way. Little two birds, one stone situation. My nose kind of itches currently. I gotta be careful with this thing, because this thing could lead to potential death. But it produces a lot of coins, as you can see there. We're already at 21 coins. I'm gonna try and get the 100 coins out of the way now. Like I just said a second ago. I think that'd probably be the easiest thing to do. That could have been death. There we go. Now you can hear that monkey in the back, but maybe. I have the volume low just a little bit on the gameplay. The reason, if you ever wondered why I'm doing that, is because if I don't, Nintendo puts a copyright, not a strike, but a copyright thing on me, and they get all my monetization, which isn't a big deal. They got a couple of my earlier videos on this. That's why I turned the volume down, if you guys are ever wondering. I will come back for those red coins, but for now, they don't even drop coins, are you kidding? Unless I've gotten the one already. No. Come here, boy. Alright, this guy drops a few coins too. He's a pain in the butt to grab. Where is he? He is. That short hop, though. OP, baby. Alright, we're at 28 coins. Feeling good. Alright, we gotta watch out for this. This monkey over there, because he can steal my hat. I keep falling down. This is going to be an issue, I think. Now, what I want to do is look down here. Is that death? Probably death. I'm not going to chance it. There's a cannon down below. And it looks like to get there, we're going to have to like walk up the side of the walls at some point. So that's probably a star later on in the future. What I might do is try to get some of these red coins now. I guess I can get all of them. I mean, the star is kind of out of the way. Oh, there's a lot of coins up here. I'm glad I decided to do this. Maybe if I get up here. Even though I held A, it didn't do anything for me. Just kind of went. Come on, baby. All right. That thing is annoying. I hate the monkey bars. So like I said earlier, we gotta avoid that monkey when we get to the top there because he can steal my hat, which is really annoying to deal with. Because I want to keep my hat, man. Let's see what's over here. Okay, maybe this might be easier to... Yeah, it is easier. Okay, cool. It's just a few coins, actually. Not that many. It's alright. Got a 1-up over there. Might as well grab it. It's for free 99. That's right, free 99. Alright, we'll go back up here, but first I want to see what's down here. Looks like we might be able to get to the star there. So this, we got some cannonballs. Oh boy. Oh my god. Why is there a Goomba here? Goomba, come here. Oh god. I've been bamboozled. God dang it. Looks like there's a thing blocking my way there, so I have to go this way, maybe. And quite honestly, if I get the red coins here to get the 100 coins, I might as well just get the star for that as well. No reason not to, really. If I can freaking scale this mountain here, good grief. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do a backflip. Okay. Wish I could see. Okay. Oh, it's a shortcut anyways, okay. We're not going to get the coin from that one Goomba, but that's alright. We got some more Goombas here we can take some coins from. We're almost halfway there in terms of coins. Oh, thank goodness. There's a star there. Okay. Let's get that for now. I don't like the looks of that cloud. I'm just gonna throw that out there right now. Okay, we got some Goombas here. We are officially halfway there in coins. Okay, we can't climb up that confirmed. What was that? Oh, another 1-up. There's a lot of 1-ups in this stage. We might need them, so I'm gonna grab them while I can. Another star up here. I'm definitely not trying to get that star. But... Okay. When I fall. Oh my god, at least I didn't fall to my death. I really thought I was gonna die. God dang. Alright, there's the monkey and there's a shy guy. We can hit the shy guy for some coins. Oh, I do not want to mess with that monkey. I cannot jump out of this water ever to save my life. No! Please tell me I'm not gonna die. No, cannon guy, I need you. No, cannon guy. Well, if we found the cannon guy at least. Okay, so we're finding some stuff here. We're making some discoveries. We're at 59 coins. We still got a lot of coins to go. What's going on in this water over here? Is there something down here? Alright, just the currents, okay. Alright. I'm gonna get the rest of these red coins. It's a little dangerous though. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh my god. Why did I dive? I'm just trying to kick. I'm so scared, guys. No. Oh, baby. Oh god. I may just fall to my death. Pound. Oh boy. Alright, we got all the red coins. Okay, we're gonna go this way. I've already got all the stars from these guys. Well, baby, don't fall. I don't want to be here anymore. Can I kill the monkey? Oh, boy. It doesn't look like I could kill the monkey, so... I'm just gonna heal up. So we still need 30-some coins here. 33. I know that there's a 1 up there. Am I gonna risk dying for that? Let's see if the sun gives us a hit. Already been down there. We got all the red coins. I know there's a ledge here underneath where I'm at. Been up here. We haven't been all the way to the top of the mountain yet, so there might be a bunch of points somewhere over there. God dang it. Dang, nabbit. Actually, what I'll do is this way, jump this way. I'll take the shortcut up here. Those itches. Let's see here. Okay, we've been down there, so we don't need to go down there. I just do not trust that cloud one bit. It might be... I feel like there's probably a warp here somewhere. Whoa, what's this? What's this? Okay. This is weird. Well, I just found a bunch of coins. Ooh, blue coin. Heck yeah, baby. Come on. Yeah. So I don't know what happens if we get the star on this thing. Let's find out. Jump. Come on. No! Aw, you gotta be kidding me. No. And it kicks us out. Aw, are you kidding me? Alright, so new game plan, guys. We're gonna get this... What we're gonna do first... Excuse my dog barking. Oh, we have to do the slide all over again? Okay, that's fine. We'll get all the coins we can get on this thing. Alright, and then we'll get all the coins we can get in the overworld, and we'll get there. I think we're going to get this 100 coins pretty dang easily, now that we have all these coins at our disposal. Very cool. Oh boy. Yeah, already halfway there. Wow. This is amazing. Cool. Ooh. About this star here. Not really wanting it just yet. But I don't think I can get out of it. I say that. I'll come back for you, star. Don't worry, I promise. We'll come back for you, don't worry. I want to get this 100 coins out of the way first. Down here. Make sure I don't kill myself. Okay. 71, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Now I'm gonna skip the red coins for now. Because it's a little risky. That's just a one-up, isn't it? I was hoping that was coins. I'm going to skip the red coins here, at least, because it's a little risky. We'll get the 100 coins first, and then we'll get the red coin stars. So we'll get these red coins because they're a little bit less risky. This way, that was a little easier. Okay. I don't know if there's any coins on the way to the cannonball area here. Oh, I should not have went this way. Okay. My apologies, Mr. Cannonball. Alright. This red coin. We'll go this way. Although I think down here, down below is a bit more coin. So what we're gonna do is knock these guys down. Peg. Actually, we'll go this way. There's some coins up here. 8 more. Oh yeah, I think we're gonna be finished up right here, baby. Got it, baby. Heck yeah, 100 coins out of the way. Alright, now we can go get the red coins. Okay, that works. We'll go ahead and fall down the waterfall here. Alright, we're good, we're good. Ooh. Oh man, that's so risky. Alright, now let's hopefully we can get to that star pretty easily. There it is. 2 stars, baby. 1 run. 2 stars, 1 run. That's what I'm talking about. Very successful there. So now we're just 5 coins away, and we're done with this particular stage. Scale the mountain. So this one's just the top of the mountain. We'll go ahead and do that. Try to get through these as fast as possible. I think we got the hardest part out of the way, quite honestly. Maybe. I say that. We got 2 kind of the longer stars. That coin one is very long to do. Although it's easier once we figured out. Oh my god. Well then. Mamma mia. Alright, so we know that there's one star on one of these floating mushrooms. We know that there's one star at the top of the mountain, and we know there's one star on a track, so that's four. One in the waterfall, did I count that one? Five. So that should be all the stars. If I'm saying that correctly. So we'll scale the mountain. We'll do the racetrack, which is also on the scaling of the mountain type thing. I have a feeling to get to the, we'll do the waterfall for that. To get to the one on the mushroom, I think we're going to need the cannon. I feel like that's what the cannon's for. So when I do the waterfall, try and talk to the cannonball guy too, because we'll be in that area. Alright, here we go. Excuse me, Goombas. Oh boy. Why can't I not do the jump? There we go. Nice and patient, my baby. Nice and patient. There we go. Here we go. Another star down. Just a handful to go. Mystery of the Monkey Cage. Well, again, the plan is to get the one at the racetrack. So that's what we're going to do. Scale the mountain once again. And one thing I guess I forgot to address, I apologize for not... I missed a couple of days of these, of uploading. I was very busy. I didn't really have an opportunity to film more of this. Mario 64 Adventure, so I apologize for that. So we're probably not going to finish before this next Thursday, which is actually 2 days from now, because I'm recording this on Tuesday and uploading this on Tuesday. So I won't be able to get this before I'm finished, but don't worry about it, because I am going to continue a whole new longer Throwback Thursday series, and I have the one in mind. So I'm not going to spoil it for you, but I'll let you know that it's going to be a good one. It's not super long, but it's going to be long enough. That's what she said. Let's go ahead and get through this thing. Alright. Grab this star. Then we gotta worry about the waterfall. Now, it looks like I might be able to cheat the waterfall, maybe, without having to use that log. Because I hate those logs. Or maybe scaling the mountain and sneaking my way in there. Try it. We'll see what happens. Doesn't hurt to try. Ba, 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 ba. Also have some great news. I'm going to be adding another day of Pokemon Showdown episodes. I was requested by a lot of people, and I'll talk more about that when I do it. That wanted to see more Pokemon Showdown throughout the week. So I'm going to be on at least one more day, maybe three, if it really gets... if a lot of you guys really want to see that, but that'll be somewhere down the line. But I'm thinking about doing it Wednesdays, and it may happen tomorrow. And I might call it Wednesday Night Wars. We play some more Pokemon competitive battling. I haven't decided all the logistics yet, but I think it'll be a lot of fun to do. Alright, so we got that one, so we're 3 stars away. And so we know there's one on that mushroom. One in the waterfall. miss you. Like a missing one. We'll figure it out. Let's try scaling the mountain again. See if we can't cheat the waterfall star. I feel like there might be two up there because I've seen another one in the waterfall and it looked like it was in a different location. Could be wrong though. You see, there's this one right here. I don't know if I can shoot that, actually. It'll be easier if I go up another level. Or just fall. Whatever works first. Okay, let's try this again. Ooh, boy. Alright, we survived that at least. Okay. Build a little bit off these coins. No, that would be the monkey cage one. There's one down there, so that's the same one. It was freaking worth a shot. Alright, so the monkey cave. So obviously you gotta do something with the monkey, right? Oh, maybe blow that open with the cannonball. Maybe that's what you want. Can I talk to you, cannon boy? No. Oh, there we go. What's up, buddy? You know, that's probably what it is. Now I gotta figure out a way to get over there. So... at least we got the cannon portion part, where we got to talk to the cannon guy. Alright, so let's move forward here. Might be able to use the cannon to get that too, I'm not sure. Alright, so the cannon's down there. I just gotta figure out how to get down there without dying. There we go. Just, slowly slide across this wall here. You can definitely see the star from here. I don't know if you can see the monkey cage from here. Do we have to trade them our hats? Because I really don't want to do that. I don't think I can turn this cannon around. No. So this is strictly for this star right here. Let's aim up here maybe. No, so close. So freaking close to it. Okay, so... three stars to go. I know where all three of them are at. That one over there is deal with the cannon, which I might just go ahead and do now. Quite honestly. Waterfall and then the monkey cage. Wish I didn't suck at video games, guys. So, Mystery of the Monkey Cage. I'm... I trying to remember, because I remember the monkey still in my hat. I know he does that. Like the freaking bird on that desert stage. As you guys know, it's my favorite stage of all time. Ugh. I just want to hang on the ledge here. It won't let me. Hang on the side instead. New tech. Excuse me, take a swig of coffee before I make this diving launch here. So, a little too low. Man. It's hard to find that sweet spot, you know? That's what she said. Alright, so let me just go ahead and jump into this frame again. God dang it, why they made this frame so small, I'll never know. I'll never freaking know. I was trying to think, I'm still trying to think about the monkey cage thing. Not sure, to be completely honest. I wish there was an easier way to get to that cannon. There probably is, if I make some risky plays, but... Oh, made it. Barely, though. Oh, yeah, perfect. Look at that, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right, so we got another star down. Just two more to go. One's in the waterfall. The other one is in a monkey cage. Let's get the one in the waterfall, and let's try to figure out the monkey cage. I'm trying to think of what to do to the monkey. Well, maybe I should try the monkey cage. I don't know. There's a shy guy there, so I can propel to something. Actually, let's go this way. You freaking asshole, dude. Like, come on. Cage. Well, I was thinking maybe if I get on top of it, I can bust it open maybe by pounding on it. I don't know. Because the shy guy's there for a reason. They wouldn't just put a shy guy there for no reason. Do I have to trade my hat? Is the question for a freaking. Monkey cage to open. I don't know. Alright, so there's the star itself. Oh, you know what? I bet you the log goes into the waterfall. I bet you it unlocks the cage. I bet you that's what it is. Go away, monkey. Oh my god, the shy guy, man. Thank you. That's all I wanted to do. I'm gonna heal up. Alright, monkey. No more monkeying around, baby. These logs are so stressful, man. I didn't get it, did I? Damn it. Better not roll all the way back and be so mad. Alright. I wish you could kill these freaking moles. They keep coming back. It's so annoying. Alright, come on, baby. Surely I can just trick shot this, right? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I do have to start it over, that's pretty annoying. No. I want to go this way. The heck? I had the log all the way over there. Nothing happened. Is it just here? It can't be here for no reason. There's no way. No freaking way. No, this. This looks like it breaks or something. There's gotta be a reason why this log is here. Is it really just to get across? That makes zero sense because I can get here anyways. Let's try a different approach. Thinking if I do trick shot. Nope. Not quite. He's got my hat. I didn't do anything for him. Can't excuse my dog anymore. He loves to bark when there's loud cars driving by. He thinks they're speeding. It's just their bad muffler. Rambo. It's just their crappy muffler, man. It's all good. It's all good. I think it sounds cool, but guess what, man? It does not. Sorry, Rambo. I can just not make any jumps right now. I'm just doing so bad. What's going on here? Alright, so the log doesn't work. Like I thought it would. So my other approach. Alright, so I could wall jump. Try to get that way. And it works. Got that one. So now we see the monkey cage. And we gotta get our hat back too. So let's get our hat back. Go to the cage and see if we can just open it up. I don't know. Because the lock thing doesn't work. Is the shy guy really there just to burn us? So many unanswered questions. Huh. like maybe the mushrooms might have something to do with something. I don't know, it's been a while. Let's get our hat back first. It is a mystery, so I feel like there's some hidden thing here, because they love adding those hidden things here. See how that like splits there? I feel like maybe it breaks if we push love all the way over here. I don't know. Can I have my hat back, please? Can I have Mr. To me, this always reminded me, if you ever watched like the Pokemon anime when Primeape stole Ash's hat. Was wearing it around. That's what it reminds me of. He's in the water. I can't. You kidding me right now? Can I grab him while he's underwater? I just want my hat back, dude. Guess not. Whatever. So. Now, also, there's a shadow there. Oh, that's the monkey cage. Really, log. Maybe this has a hint, I don't know. You know what the... that cloud probably takes your hat then, since that sign just said that there's high winds, yada yada yada. I was just thinking maybe the cloud can give me something to do with the cage, but I don't think so. I think it takes my hat away, which I don't have a hat anymore, because the monkey took it, but... No, I'm not trying to fall, I'm just trying to do that's what I was trying to do. Yeah, obviously that doesn't work. No. Soda sofa. Guys are taking a ride. God dang it, man. This is irritating. Like I said, I think I feel like maybe the... Let me try this. So we try getting the monkey cap. See if maybe he just unlocks it. Maybe the cloud. Alright, we'll try those two things. If those don't work, I'm just gonna look it up. Power of the internet, baby. Power of Google. God dang it. Cage. We're gonna try the cloud first, because I'm pretty sure he steals a hat anyways. You guys probably know what it is and probably just laugh at it. You're such an idiot. Well, maybe. Oh my god, just freaking go up there, dude. Like, come on. It's not so hard. I do backflips in my sleep. Not even. Alright, let's see. Mr. Cloud, come to me. Alright, so it looks like you just blows your hat off. Nothing special. Let's try getting our hat back. Don't jump in the water. Don't jump in the water. No! Come on. Yeah. Damn. I want my hat back. It's mine, not yours. No. Anyway, maybe. I have an idea. That didn't work. Can I launch him? Alright, we'll take the slide of shame. This monkey is really making me mad. Tired of monkeying around, really. Just freaking do what I want you to do. There you go. Thank you. Thank you for jumping when I told you to freaking jump. We're gonna get our hat back. If that doesn't work, we will look it up. Look it up. There we go. Okay, that did not work. Okay, we're gonna look it up. Because, it's bothering me, I'm just gonna keep it live here. Let's see, Mario 64. Monkey Cage Star. Ah, so I guess there's another monkey at the top of the mountain. Interesting. Okay. What the heck? That was weird. Like an invisible wall. Thank you. boy. Look at these jukes. Jukes for days, baby. Look at that. Jerry stole my hat, Cloud. How long was it to get this damn thing back? Alright. There we go, got him. Come on, Harambe, hurry up. Take it with the other monkey because I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Perfect. Yeah. We did it. Here we go. Almost to 90 stars, guys. We're on fire, baby. Call us butter because we are on a roll. Look at that. Let me make sure that's all of it. It is Tall Tall Mountain. Look at that. 6 stars and the coin star, guys. Look at that. Looking good. Well, guys, that's... Oh, wow, that was almost an hour long. I thought it was like 30 minutes. Like, oh, that was a really good time. But that monkey star took me a while. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, you know, make sure to like this video. Also, subscribe to my channel if you're new or not new. You know, whatever. Subscribe. Helps me out. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter, at Math, M-A-V, Mark Daniels. The link, of course, will be in the description below, as it always is. But anyways, guys, until next time, I am the Maverick Mark Daniels, bidding you a farewell. Peace and one love.